Okay, finally tonight, help is finally on the way for Charlotte FC. The team has officially signed Polish winger Kamil Jóźwiak. He comes over from English championship side Derby County. Jóźwiak becomes the team's second designated player, joining his Polish national teammate Karol Swiderski. He's dealing with an ankle injury and still working through his visa, so he will not play this Sunday at Atlanta United, but hopefully we'll be back soon.